What's goody, ladies and gentlemen? Your boy Lunatic is in the motherfucking building, man. Good afternoon, y'all, man. Look, we about to take it to the wild, wild west. If y'all seen the goddamn title, we is about to do some Red Dead Redemption, baby. You feel me? I want all my, I need all my Red Dead Redemption fans, man. Follow in. You know what I'm saying? Cause this shit right here about to goddamn go crazy. So if anybody goddamn love to play, you feel me? I made sure y'all can tap in on the Discord, you feel what I'm saying? So we can goddamn get live and motherfucking litty. Cause this is about to go crazy. Yes, sir. He is popping. Bum, 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 bum. Sir, yes, sir, yes, sir, yes, sir. Oh, yeah. And getting into the Wild Wild West, man. First episode, Red Dead Redemption, man. Let's see how this goddamn gonna be turned out. All right, ladies and gentlemen, y'all see me. Howdy, partner. Whole different vibe, chat. Whole different vibe. Oh, yeah, we about to goddamn. Just go ahead and call my damn horse. How you doing, man? Doing good. Nice, babe. Yeah, I think we got the, I think when we last saw, we had to go to the camp. So I think we're gonna travel there first. But I do believe there's some missions that we have to do as well. So it's not allowing you to drive. I ain't just with the horse. Yeah, the horse will definitely give you a lot better. A lot better stable, you know what I'm saying? So, I mean, it's a different feel though. It's definitely a different feel when you're driving down with the horse, instead of like, I mean, you're still steering with the LT, but then when you're driving, you have to like, you have to tap it, you know what I'm saying? But then like, you have to look at your stamina. Your horse, because you can tie your horse out. You gotta make sure you feed your horse and everything. So I like this. I ain't gonna lie. This is the type of game I like. I ain't gonna lie. I said I will find a way to flip it over. Yeah. All you gotta do is just run over a stump, tree, any goddamn thing. for real. That's the only thing you need to do. Oh. All right. Then try to make sure I ain't looking at it. I know. I went back. I don't know what the hell is going on with Twitch. Like, they must be adding shit. Like, they were definitely adding shit. I'm just going to hold X and just keep on in like, another like, nice pace. Yeah. I fuck with this shit, I ain't gonna lie. In my head, every light pole I see in GTA. Oh, you play GTA too? Hey, that's lit. Hey, I also got GTA on Xbox as well. All right, we back at the camp. Oh, dog. GTA 4 and 5. I got GTA 5. You know, I used to fuck with GTA 4. Did my heart just shit? Oh, Lord, my heart just shitted. But yeah, I got GTA 5. I mean, I fuck with GTA, but it's just like, I like to like do missions. I like to do missions and role playing. The other people, they like the bullshit. They say, this can't ride the flag of the race to protect you. Protecting you from other players to focus. Okay. Wilderness outfit.
You know what you're looking for?
Oh yeah, I'm broke. I'm broke. I'm saying, I had one crappy horse. Hell yeah, my horse had the shit. I ain't gonna lie, that's kind of lit. I like this. That's fucking lit. Let's see. Everything I got here is just pretty much just basic at this point. Yeah. That's just the original. The more he just look like more of a goddamn hillbilly. You can make it look classy or look like trash. But see, we outside in the camp. So like, it would make more sense to put him as a, like, as a dirty old man. Like, why would you put him as a, like, you know, as a comfy wear, as a comfy fit, if, you know what I'm saying, if he's out and about. So, I mean, we still at the beginning. Like, this is the first episode, you know what I'm saying? We're about to grind this out. We're about to ride a county. You feel me? Alright. Anything else I'm missing? Why is it still showing? Oh my god. This motherfucker got a barrel. And we got dogs, right? Okay. I like this. Okay, let's see. Kinda like that brown one. Let's see. The retriever. Foxhound. That boy. Lab. Labrador. Go with a lab. I don't know. I'm gonna have to log off Twitch for a bit. Okay, that's cool. I'm just gonna be pressing on to this right now. I think I'm gonna go with chat. Which I think? I'll go with retriever, foxhound, or lab. Which I think? I ain't gonna lie, that retriever do look like a badass. See that lab. Oh, appreciate you. Yeah, I wonder. I'm gonna go with the retriever. Oh shit, I can't buy him? Wow. I can't even get a dog, I'm broke. Okay.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Cool. Can we build a campfire here? And what's back here? Hot box? Breaches of telegrams for scanning for in a hardcore job. Oh, okay, this is more like a okay. I like these. And then what's this here? This is like the resting area, my rest area. Wardrobe. Hey, that's the dirty hat. Yeah, that's what I started off with. Okay. Yeah, that's one for my little wardrobe. Okay, it's all right, though. It's all right, we're going to get there. Is that it? Enjoying the outdoors, man. Let's see. I guess this must be my resting area, Chad, I think. I really don't see nothing else I can do. I just walked on my damn food. Fuck it. Get down. You know what? Let's go ahead over here. The details. What's this? Let's see. What's going on? Let's read the details, Chad. Let's see what's going on. Damn. Need a license for a capture. The second generation now. He's one of the works in 2008. Okay. Okay, we about to load that now. Oh yeah, it's about to get wild. So I guess we're doing our first legit mission. Oh yeah, we about to grind this out, chat. Yeehaw. Yee to the motherfucking haw. You are playing and trying to catch a target. Okay. At least I got a partner. I wonder how many people you can ride with. Riding out, baby. Yeah, his horse is a lot stronger, so I mean, We're gonna grind. We're gonna be the best. We make sure we're gonna be the best cowboy in the land. Yeehaw, baby. But it's two. But he can go to one and I can go to one. Yeah. We both can Yeah, he can go to one. He can go to one. I can go to one. Makes shit kind of look kind of easier. Making it seem like we can long. We are the long rangers. Oh, this shit lit. Below me? Ah, I'm getting shot. You are one dead off, right? I feel you full of holes, jackass. I'm reloading, reloading, shot his foot. I ain't gonna die. Shit.
I'm gonna make you pay.
Okay. Yeah, that's how you fuck it. Okay. Wow. Well, I guess look like we have to go get, I guess we gotta go together, Chad, cause god damn. My shit tweaking out. There we go. Hit the wrong one. Like, damn. He done got killed twice. Yo, I'ma roll with you, my boy. I'ma roll with you. We're gonna stay together on this one, my boy. We're gonna stay together. I'm right behind you, though. I'm right behind you. Wait, which way are you going to? You going straight? I'm following you. I'm following you. Here, we're going to follow him, Chad. Here, we're going to stick together on this one.
What in the world?
Let's go on, get her up, Buckaro. How you doing? Doing, I'm going ahead and going to the second one.
Thank you.
had to creep down here, chat. Police is around. Keep on this shit. I ain't got no choice. I'm about to make some noise, shouldn't I? This is around. Find a camp. Is it in the house? Okay, hold on.
Shit.
Ooh.
You're dead, man.
Fuck it. Yeah, let me reload, making that shit smooth now. Yeah, I'm a bond. Oh, he's the capture. Yeah. Back y'all ass up. Well, I got a bounty on my head for 350.
You're just gonna rot where you fall.
Just keep straight. Bro, y'all not gonna catch me, bro. Goddamn right. I'm out of there. I'm out of there, chat. No. Yes, sir. I had to be a distraction. You feel what I'm saying? I had to be a distraction. You feel me? Damn. Don't lie. The light kind of look better right here. You know what? I'm going to keep it right here. Shit. Get on the wagon. Nobody's gonna do me like that. Gotta catch up. To the trees, kind of confuse them a little bit. Get rid of that damn horse. Come on, baby, you got this. You're doing good, baby. I'm good, Chad. Good. Ooh, that was a little rough, Chad. That was a little rough, but we made it through now. I ain't gonna lie. It's good to have a partner now. That shit is kind of tough now without a partner. That shit right there ain't for real. For real, Chad, because that shit is crazy right now. Bro. Ooh, but it was lit. That shit was lit. Had to shoot the damn horse down. Goddamn. Who have I found them motherfuckers coming out my ass, bro? That butt. Hey, we made it through, though. We made that bitch too. Yes, sir. We done gained $26 and some XPs. Fucking up, hold on. So this was an opportunity you would not pass. Three flip. I guess I might have to. Oh, I got a bounty on my head. Danger. Let's see. I'm gonna call on where my horse at. Morning. I just realized like time's changed so fast here. Oh. Anybody go ahead and try to hit what this stranger is. Yeehaw. ain't gonna lie. The scenery right here just looks dope as fuck. Oh, oh, oh. That's my damn path. Cause I'm sitting here distracted over here by the damn lighting and sun and shit. Dude, we should be almost there. This shit made me all two types of trees and shit. I gotta get my horse just gonna get some rest. Yeah. What's this house? Hello? Who is in here?
Oh, hey! Hey! Don't worry. It's all right. No such thing as a stranger here. Hey, Timmy! Come on! Down there. We got company.
See? I told you I heard something. Well, ain't this a rare treat?
Damn, she
hungry?
Got some big-ass
There's
titties.
There's stew in the pot.
Hey, Chad,
someone
look, she got some titties on her, don't she?
Well, now, God damn. I wonder just how I got so distracted, sweetie pie.
Stop it.
Yeah, this shit hit lit. I ain't gonna lie.
I figure we got I fuck with
this Wild
strong,
Wild West shit.
Silent type here, Bray. Might be just the person we need for you know what.
Yes. Yes. I think you might be right. You see, there's some folk who done us wrong. Some bad folk. Took advantage of our warm hospitality and disrespected Tammy here. And then just gone away.
What do you think with the extra curd?
Yeah. That is nice. Real silky.
Sometimes a real silky.
Now, we're just simple farmers. But someone like yourself might see fit to apprehending said folk and returning them here to us for some reckoning of the situation. We'd pay them real well.
And we can be real grateful.
Oh. Now, last we heard, they was fixing to take a stagecoach north from Saint-Denis towards Van Horn. Well, I think that's a yes. Ain't this just a day to be thankful for? You know what? Now I think I'm gonna finish off the stew.
Oh, it'll be stone cold by now.
Oh, nonsense. Well, I would eat your meat off a dirty floor, princess. You know that.
Talking on nasty bitch. Okay. Kinda like these. Oh shit. Wang is on the move. But if it's going straight, then I'm gonna have to meet him. Yeah, I'm gonna have to meet him straight on. I'm gonna have to meet him in the middle. Hopefully, looking at this map, I should meet him here. Yeah, what's good, my boy? What's goody? What's goody? Let's ride out, baby. Let's ride out. Let's ride out, baby. Let's ride out, boys. Go on, get. We should meet him in the middle. The day in the wagon. We got 12 minutes. We gotta ride out. Yeah. Yo, what's going on? What's going on, Hack? What's going on, my boy? Should be catching him. We should be catching him. And my horse about to, oh yeah, he about to exhaust. Gotta give up a little bit. We got 12 minutes left. Alright. It's okay, horse. It's okay. Gotta take your time, baby. We got this. I know you tired, baby. Oh, appreciate you, my boy. Appreciate you. But take it easy, baby. Take it easy. We still got time. We still gotta beat him. Take your time, baby. Take your time. They take out the driver. You bitch. Motherfucker. Die! Bitch. You motherfucker. Freeze. Don't you move. I told you don't move. Where you going? Yeehaw! Put your ass down. Tie your ass up. Lâchez-moi!
Au secours! Allez!
No, I wanna swap hats. Give me my damn hat back. This ugly ass shit. Give me my hat. Toss that up. Oh god, I did. Oh god, I straight mollied his ass. Bro, y'all cannot tell me this shit is not hard. Shut up. We got 9 minutes left, baby. We got this. Want it dead or alive? They want me dead or alive. Well, come and get me, boys. I'm gonna get this shit pace. Do nothing if you can't goddamn drive, bitch. Bro, this shit is lit. I got rivals. Right. Get fucked by that shit. All I know is I'm gonna deliver my package within 8 minutes. Go ahead and reload my gun. Yeehaw. Oh yeah, we ran this shit out, chat. First episode already, this shit lit. Catching your ass. Oh, baby. Go ahead and get y'all ass out this damn horse. You one heavy motherfucker, you know that? Knock, knock. Got the man at the pig farm. What you mean at the pig farm? On the pig farm? I mean, this is probably somewhere in this house, right? Okay, I guess.
Please,
I mean, just threw his little ass on the table, fuck it. Bro, like, yo, you, I feel like, bro, you can, I feel like you can do, you can, I feel like you could do so much more on here than you can do on DTA. Like, that's crazy. Hey, I just got paid 10. Hey, it's a start. You know, a lot of shit around here is pretty cheap. I think our next destination is like, but there's another little small mission right here too, so I can get some change. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead. Oh, okay. You got some business for me? Okay, hey, I can do something for a little money, do some little cash. And this right here gotta be big bank. Oh, okay, I'm not too long for my camp. So if I go back, if I get near my camp, if I go near my camp, then I know I can, what's this? Oh, for fishing, okay. Okay, so you pretty much in, you know what I'm saying, getting fish on food. That'll probably be lit. I might have to get some more money and see. So I'm gonna go here. Go here on the mountain, see, do a little job. It may look, make some change. Gotta learn how to grind, baby. Gotta learn how to grind from the bottom up, baby. Let's ride out. It's a new Hanover, bounty $3.95. And it's 69 degrees. I know it's hot as shit outside. Oh yeah, we about to ride this out. Right now in the rain and shit. Okay, we close, we close. Ooh, baby. Oh, it's fast travel. Hmm. See who this stranger is. Gonna see, gonna give me some good money.
What brought you out here?
Huh? Said, this is a great break from GTA. He said, in the sense that it's much better. He said, nice playing the old West in the game. Yeah, it is. Like, it is. Like it's kind of.
What is it?
Kind of slightly is a little bit, because like you can do a lot more, and it, like, and it does give like a little Western, like I like the Western type, you know what I'm saying? But everybody's opinion is different, you know what I'm saying? GTA is all right, but it just feels like it doesn't give a realistic feel. Like this does, I ain't gonna lie, this gives it like a realistic feel, because like you give it like a more of an effect. You get to do more on here, you feel what I'm saying? So like, man, I love it. I do love it. I like it. I ain't gonna lie to you, my boy.
Now,
like, this does give it a whole different playing field, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
There's some mean old fellas up at Macomb's Inn. They got some.
Like, it kind of make you feel like it's Western a little bit. So, like, bro, y'all definitely gonna see me. Y'all definitely gonna see me on here a lot more. So, if y'all type of people that wanna, you know what I'm saying, wanna join the party and trying to do some of this mission role play with me, you know what I'm saying, y'all just make sure y'all just follow me on Discord. That's it. Cause me, I'm just doing, I'm role playing and I'm kind of like, you know what I'm saying, doing missions, trying to grind up, you know what I'm saying? The way I know I can like, well, might as well just say upgrade myself to a better warrior in the land. You feel what I'm saying? Like, this right here is dope. I ain't not even gonna cap, yo. Cut to the trees. See, I can go at either a good guy or a bad guy, you feel what I'm saying? But, you know, I'm usually a good guy. So I'm kind of keeping like a middle. I'm being in the middle. I'm only only forceful if I have to. You know what I'm saying? So I'm just probably going to keep myself balanced. You know what I'm saying? But it's okay to be bad, though. Because yeah, I go bad. That could have been for dinner. Received the boat. Okay. Oh, you play PC. Ah, that's crazy. Snap his goddamn neck. Let's see him slide in. Oh, I gotta tap the boat? Hey, yo. Row. This motherfucker, row. Roll. Yeah, go ahead and try to swim, man. I'm gonna took y'all shit. Yeah. I took y'all boat, my boy. You can't, bruh, this shit is lit. You can't even steer no boat with no GTA. That's crazy, you can't even steer no boat. No boat at all. Like, you may can, like, get in and drive it, but you can never, like, steer no shit like this. Like, bruh, I ain't gonna lie, they did their thing on this one. Look, I done slipped in. Look, slipped in and get my name. I'm lit. Let me see if I can. Okay. Okay. I say, damn, how the fuck? Okay, so he's level 34. I'm level 14. Yeah, I guess it's a start. I think I'm gonna go to my camp. I might just travel to over here to this bag money. Oh, they did say that. That's right. I'm gonna go here. I'm going here. That's probably the problem with the real cash at. Yeah, let's get him, chat. Got a long road ahead of us, my guy. I mean, we could have fast traveled, but you know, you gotta pay for that shit. And your man's kind of broke. Just wait till your boy gets some money, you feel me? Yeah, it's the Italian Mafia. Facts. All right, bet. All right, that's for the intel. So we're gonna ride with the Mafia. Okay, let's get it. Go ahead and do some mission with the Mafia. We're gonna go ahead and get some real money. Okay, this is a smooth town right here. Yeehaw, baby. Oh, baby, ooh. See what we got going on.
Thank you for agreeing to meet with me.
Perhaps you have already guessed what I wish to discuss.
Oh yeah, he dance, so he is Italian. Oh lord, boy, that language got to be around for a long, long time. Huh. Oh, for real.
For some time now, the organization that I represent has been using a unique system of exchange for our more sensitive business dealings. This we call capitale. Private bonds with a value guaranteed by the reputation and considerable resources of my employer. It's a more civilized way of doing things. Until every cutthroat and gutter trash got their filthy hands on them, it cannot be allowed to continue. The value of capitale depends on a certain exclusivity.
And so you can get capital from them.
Come. I don't know how much you have heard of
our ambitious new senator. He said a cat title? Senator, that it builds up your credit.
He's an official high payout mission.
All right, bet.
About his grand.
All right, that's good intel too. I definitely need that. Because boy, I want to grind my way up. You feel what I'm saying? I want to feel like I start myself from the bottom, and I want to make myself well known. You feel what I'm saying? Like I want to make sure I want to feel like a. One of the long year, like, you know, I want to feel like a ranger, you know what I'm saying? One of them talented rangers that get good guap. That's what I want to feel like. As a kid, I used to watch like a lot of like, Western, a lot of Western shit. Oh shit, he about to kill him. He said, on your knees.
No, please.
He gotta be that bad.
I promise you that I didn't.
And he's the officer. Only one more time. Look, this is how you know that the Mafia definitely has some power over there, chat. For real.
From some of the Cornwalls boys.
But yeah, that's what I was saying. I used to watch a lot of like cowboy movies. You know what I'm saying? Like, I mean, I always like that type of feel. You feel what I'm saying? Because it's just, you know what I'm saying? It gives like a different vibe, you know.
Assuredly, senor.
Good. Proceed.
Senor.
Anything else?
No, I think that was enough, don't you?
Yes, sir.
So, to my proposition. You will find bills like that one as far from here as New Austin, if you know where to look. I need every piece of capitale taken out of circulation and returned to.
Hey, we'll get the capital.
I warn you, son.
Oh yeah, we'll do whatever it takes to make it to the top, baby.
In return, I will reward you with a unique business opportunity.
Yeah, my camp. I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna turn my camp to a range. You know what I'm saying?
That is for later. I wish to see the quality of your work before I reveal my hand. I'm sure you understand. Now, it is best we do not meet again. All further communication will be through my intermediaries. Some of them are...
Yeah, I'm gonna have a big boss like that. Watch. I'm going just like that. I have my own stairs, shit, mansion, everything. Watch. I'm gonna have my mansion, barnyard, horses, the whole nine yard. Watch.
Now, if you excuse me.
Grind. I ain't gonna lie, I'll probably be on this shit more than GTA though, for real. Did these bitches run over my damn horse? So disrespectful. And you can, there's the blood money. Is it the money sign? Cool. Alright, let's check over here by the maps. Alright, so we here in the city. There's a lot of contracts you can see on the map of the icon. Bet. I do see it. While we over here in the Saints Den, let me see. There's gambling, barber. Let's see what's over here. Photo. I don't want to take no damn photo. The Carolina Capital Trade. Okay, bet. All right, that's a big bet. All right, let's see. I'm gonna go to right here. See if I can, cause this is close. Around to the city. I'm gonna lie. It's a nice city. Ooh, baby. Ooh. See what banners we got. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna rack up on some guns too, bro. For real. Wait, you said purchase bounty? I gotta be licensed. Wow, okay. Okay, we just gotta work. Okay, we gotta work our way up to be licensed. Okay. Okay, and this one, there's a discount on bounty license. Okay, cool. Oh, I got some mail. Going to the post office real quick. I can get some mail. Now this, I do see I got like a little side mission too, so I'm probably gonna end up traveling there as soon as I get close. So anything I probably go to like that's close, that's probably which mission I'm going to. You know, just to grind my way up. I ain't gonna lie, once I get my bread up, I ain't gonna lie. Might have to ooh, baby. I'm sorry, horse. Go ahead and get to my mail first. How you doing, champ?
Good to see you.
Awesome. Go ahead, what we got today? Nothing? Oh, it's the bounty. I'm not paying for no damn bounty. Kiss my ass.
Well, you sure pick your moments, don't you?
Let's see. On wagon. Okay, we could do that. Just, I mean, you know, first one can't hurt nobody. Can't hurt nothing. Can't hurt nothing.
Probably pay it more. Here, take this note. I don't know what it says. I don't really care. But apparently,
it's my I don't really care. He said, I do not really care. They retrieved the wagon before. Okay. Get the map. Hold on, where's the wagon? Shit. Shit, I just ran into that thing. I gotta hurry up. But you know what, chat? You know, as far as our research, I noticed what I know that the higher you pay on your saddle, the stronger your horse would be, which I did not know that. Like, it's a lot of little things that I did not know about this map. Got like 10 minutes left. I gotta catch that wheel. Didn't have enough time to catch it, but it is kind of deep. It's kind of deep, chat, but we gonna catch it though. Catch the ass. Gonna lie. Why everything? I ain't gonna lie. Everything just looks so real for some reason. Like I ain't gonna lie. The graphics just looks like. I don't know, it just looks good. It looks so good on the P5 for some reason. Maybe it's just me. Like everything just looks so like you really in the West for a little bit. Right, I know that. That's the crazy part. But it turned off too. Hopefully I can still catch him. I cut across? It ain't nothing but water. Dude, my horse getting tired. Shit. Gotta make sure I keep that safe pace. Minutes left. I still got time though. Oh yeah, rest up, baby. Rest up. We got time. Did the wagon stop? You're not a threat. There he is. Guns out. Load it.
Rip bullet and kill him, man.
Speed up.
Jackass.
Got him. Ooh. Get out of the way. Oh shit. Bang, it's so goddamn slow. Well, good thing this time is slow. Cause god damn, I ain't gonna lie, these horses is fucking slow. You supposed to be a lot faster with two horses, don't it? I'm tapping like a motherfucker right now. Like a bitch. I'm tapping like hell, chat, I'm not even gonna cap. Oh, we right in the city. Oh, we good. You know, a good thing is it's rooted right back where we were. I ain't ready to move the hell out of the way. Rolling through the night. Oh yeah, we close. Go ahead and make this left. Yes, sir. Oh, yeah. Did that. Oh, hands. Oh, damn, hands. Join free. Event. What is that? What the fuck is that? I don't know what that is. I don't know what that is.
Damn folk won't leave me the hell alone.
So we're pretty good on this city right here. So I guess we're going back. We're gonna travel back to the camp. Yeah, we're going back to the camp. We're going to head back to the camp now. Roll out. Shit. Oh yeah, I might have gone by my bed. They fight. And traveling at night. At the camp.
Hey, good to see you.
I'm getting a little hungry. Let's see what we can whip up. Some meat, I'm hungry. Hungry. Get one more meat. Goddamn, I'm a little thirsty. Let me get some coffee. Good coffee right there, baby. Got like 100. And it's okay. I'm just going down the list because I had a lot of list contracts going down. So I'm just heading back to the camp. I mean, you know, I mean, to be honest with you, I don't think there's like actually a storyline to follow, you know. So I'm just pretty much just grinding it every mission, man, and just, you know, just kind of role playing. And so it just started out, so I was confused. Who you telling? I damn sure was confused. I ain't know what to do or none of that, bro. Like I ain't know none of that. You know what I'm saying? But see me, I'm very detailed, so.
Who the hell are you?
Stand close to Lee, he guides you. Okay. Right, the Atlanta opportunity one for real. His is locked. I can't join him, he had to join me. Because I'm doing a little mission right now, so. When I first played this, when I first started to play this, I ain't know. I have no knowledge at all of how to play this. You know what I'm saying? I really thought this was just like GTA, but this is not like GTA. This is something like far different.
I can't believe this is the best part of my day.
I could just hold A. Okay, I could hold A to kind of like pace myself and just like tap A. I keep myself low. You can't even run crouching on DTA. Okay. Reloaded. I got a bad boys. Oh, he's on my left. Got him. Right on the right. Gotta push up. Oh, that shit went wild. Yeah. I'm gonna try to keep fucking up. Right in here. I'm an ass. Oh, yeah, you know I'm about to rob y'all ass. Down. Oh, we good. We just keep hearing fireworks over here. Attack our enemies at the camp. Put your hands up. I don't want to shoot you. Hello? What, you just ordered it? Alright, well, how long to say what will be done? You already paid for it online, right? I gotta pay for it when I get there. Okay, so I just gotta get the money from you and then get it. So how long they say I gotta get it? Okay. Alright, I'll just wait for a few minutes and then I just come get the money and then go get it. Alright. Oh yeah, chat. Yeah, we still gonna be on live. I go get this food because I don't think I'm gonna get out this game anytime soon, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I said take out on the road and let them pass. And take out the patrol on the road. I'm seeing him running on the road. Okay, random treasure maps. Oh yeah, I got one of the treasure maps too. I'm gonna have to find that shit to find more loot though, for real. Well, how do you switch size? Like, can you switch size on this game? Keep up. His fat ass. I can't try to walk past his ass. Man, Lee better run how to run his fat ass. Gotta get off my
feet. Up here, more men. Take them out together.
All right, Paul. Shit. Wow. I shouldn't have died, like, no cap. How the hell you ain't die? Bro, I'm shooting you dead in the head. How do you still live in? Oh shit. Motherfucker. Bitch. You ain't gonna see another day. Shit. Gotta run up.
Hey!
Paco. Hold on, Lee. Hold on, hold on. Let me rob the ass now. Hold on, let me rob the ass. They broke his head. They got 9 cents, broke ass. They broke his head. Got some bomb on, what the fuck? Well, they don't hear nothing but fireworks, bro. What the fuck? I ain't gonna lie, I'm gonna be on this shit for a little minute. I ain't gonna let this shit be. I'm gonna be on this shit for a little minute. This shit kinda lit. Then we gonna check upstairs, man. Yeah, I'm gonna be on this shit for a little minute, though. I ain't gonna lie. Like, this shit right here is too hard. Cause I know, it's locked. Yeah, cause I know I gotta go. And, yeah, I definitely get my guns clean. Yeah, I just got them clean when, before I even went live, I was off on here a little bit, just trying to get a little familiar with the game and to get my character with a little bit more clothes and the gear. So yes, all my guns are clean and ready. Like I said, like, I love every detail of this thing right here, though. So every chance I get, like, I do clean my guns. I clean all my guns and make sure they don't get jammed or none of that shit. I will make sure if I get enough money, rack up enough money, I'll get all my attachments. I might, if I get enough money, I might buy all the wardrobes, just for the hell of it. I'm just gonna buy all the wardrobes, all the hats, you know. But I'm gonna buy all the wardrobes, I'm gonna grind. Me as a player, chat, I ain't gonna lie. Me as a player, like, I like to do every little detail. I like to do every little detail. Say, take out the patrol on the street and say, let them pass. We gonna let him pass. We ain't gotta do too much. You know, we ain't gotta be violent all the time. Oh yeah. Definitely a good deal. Yeah. Me as a player, I definitely like to, like, take my time. I like to do this shit right. You feel me? So, like, yeah, every little detail. He's gonna go stir the wagon. They saw me? Shit. Wow. Did not expect that. If I'm stuck, what the fuck? It's saying life's a good insights. Being perfect, being a good guy, yeah. So that's what I was doing earlier before I even like started the stream, to make sure I'm not 100% like fucking up. So I'm doing like every the highest gear I can get, the most powerful gun. To be honest with you. Okay, look, just went to level 15. I think I'm, I'm gonna get all the guns. I'm gonna get all the guns, to be honest. Did I just see somebody run over here? Bitch. Mm-hmm. Rob your ass. I like this rifle. Yeah, I'm probably gonna get all the rifles though. I ain't gonna lie. I'm getting all the rifles. Man, why the wagons are so slow? And we got 5 miles to travel. Okay, we got 50 XP. I like that. Oh shit, there's enemies. Shit. Shit. Ah, and it's crazy when I came back up. What? Checkpoint, yeah. I'm gonna redo the checkpoint. Cause I shouldn't even do that shit. Oh shit, I shouldn't even down on that shit. Right, that's what I'm saying. He shouldn't even got hit. Down towards the border. We're close, I can feel it. See if I can stay through a wagon.
You're gonna bleed to death out here.
like I'm shooting him, bro. Ain't going down. No, I shot him in the dick. Bro, it's like I'm really hitting him. Got him. I'm out of bullets. Wow. Okay, if you want to join, you gotta join my Discord. If you want to join, if you want to play and join with the crew, you feel me? With the gang, with the little tent gang on the on Red Dead Redemption. Just join my Discord. Yes, sir. If you want to join up, ladies and gentlemen, just join my Discord. If you need the link for it, I can go ahead and drop it. And go ahead and drop it for you right now. Hold on. Alright, there you go. I sent it to you. I just subscribed to you, my boy. Yeah, I just subscribed to you, but that's the link. There's the link right there, my boy. And just join up. As soon as you join up, and then I can go ahead and send you the details of how you can join up with me, my boy. I ain't gonna lie, this shit here is lit. Shit. God, this motherfucker. They shooting the wheels. They shooting the wheels. Man, damn. Shit. I think I'm doing the wrong shit. Hold on. Okay, let me drink up. Motherfucker. Making this shit a little bit difficult for me now. And I'm seeing pressing the wrong button. Cause I'm saying pressing the L3. It's the sprint. Well, I'm knowing then well the press tapping X. Alright, that's bad, that's bad, that's bad. I should see you in my boy. Yeah, as soon as I see him in the Discord, he died, didn't he? God damn it. I ain't gonna lie, this mission is really not that hard. I'm not even gonna lie, it's really not that hard. Yeah, we might as well go ahead and just make some noise. Fuck it. Oh shit. Oh. Oh boy, look, I just got ahead of myself. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I just got a little ahead of myself. Let's get it, boys. Ah, damn, I'm out of bullets. He's dead. What do you say, Mom? Mom, how can I go? I ain't getting the money from you yet. All right, I'm gonna come. I'm coming. I ain't. I'm ready. Yeah, I am. Well, I'm coming though. I'm coming. No, I ain't. I'm coming. Shit, it won't let me pause it. Come on, chat. I'm sorry. Let me go get this food right quick. I'm gonna leave this shit on. Leave this shit on, chat. Do not go anywhere. Look, it's only just the beginning. I'm coming right back. Y'all just, you know what I'm saying? Y'all just goddamn vibe and all that little good shit. You feel me? I'll be right back. I'm just gonna leave it on here until y'all goddamn, you feel me?
Okay. I'm back. Back. Back on the... Ah.
Ooh, yes, yes. Ooh. Yes, yes, yes. Sorry about that, chat. I hope I didn't take too long. You know what I'm saying? I hope I didn't take too long for y'all, you know what I'm saying? But let's get back into it. Yeah, let's get back. Let's get back to the Wild Wild West. Wild Wild West. Wild Wild West. Wild Wild West. Okay. And Herc, I just gave you a follow on the YouTube, my boy. All right. Let's get back into it, baby. I wish I didn't have to leave, but oh good. I hope I get to come back when I went off of shit. Great movie and TV show. Appreciate it, my boy. Appreciate it. Man, this should take forever. Damn, ain't nothing gonna be like that, but it's still on the percentage though. But what's your favorite movie? What's your favorite movie, bro? Come on, see him. Yo, what's goody? What's goody? Oh, they having a whole shootout here. What the fuck going on? Oh, they fighting with the police. Should I check my Discord? Okay, Hyper, okay. Seen it on my damn Discord. I don't see it on my Discord, bro. Yeah, I don't know. I don't see nobody else on. Off at. There's a little side mission right here. I'm not doing no bounty, though. They can kiss my ass. Oh, look, I came back. They already goddamn rumbling this bitch. Ooh, baby, ooh. They wilding out of this city right here. Yeah, man, we're going to do a friend roam mission while they,
All right. This one's pretty
damn
simple.
I wish I ain't fucked the one with Lee. I lost my damn money, Chad. I'm
you
fucking around.
Enough for that kind of work? I think you might.
Yeah, we gonna do something with it, Paul. We got something to do with it, Paul. Let's go and get her done, chat. Let's get her done, chat. Yes, sir. Yeah, I really didn't see anything on my Discord, y'all. Okay, we got an escort. So I gotta protect two carts. Hold on, talking about army. Okay, cool. You see him on the road. Damn, I ain't got no gun. I mean bullets. See what I got in store. I ain't got nothing. I ain't got nothing, chat. I ain't mean to call my horse, damn it.
Shit.
I don't know why I got the damn caravan like a dumbass. Get on. Okay, only that guy's a regular. I can't even switch, chat. I got a regular heavy. Regular heavy. Guess I'm going heavy rounds, I guess. Shoot the horse, shoot the horse. Lamar is still trying to get up. I'm just getting on my horse. I get on my horse.
Bye.
going too bad. Yes, sir. I'm on too bad, chat. Yes, sir. I paid them 7 bones.
How about doing something then?
I got this right here as a bounty.
For my nerves, bad nerves, really bad nerves. I'm
oh, that boy, this boy got a.
Well, not that bad. What are you looking at? Folks, always stare or screw you over. It's one or the other. I find, which are you?
Tomorrow, I'll screw you over.
Or a backstabber, hoping just to stare. Say, you want to help me out? Go find this snake. His name?
Oh, goddamn. Yes, sir. Carmen. I gotta find a bounty. What's going on, Stibley?
Best buddies we was. Totally stole.
Oh, yeah. I love this game.
Girl.
Stole I said, I been had this game, though. I had it, like, when I had a P4. But, you know, said, but the profile and everything was just gone. So, I just got this today. Well, I got it yesterday. I downloaded it yesterday. Because it is on sale for, like, $20, y'all. It is on sale for $20. But yeah, I love this game. Like, this game right here is very hype. And then, like, I think people are really underestimating, like, this game here. Matter of fact, hold on, can I buy some, Oh, you can't pull the book up? Oh, crap. Is it gotta be, you have to be in like nearby city or something? Do I have to be like a nearby city to pull that book up? Damn. Gotta feed my horse. I gotta make sure I take care of my horse. We're really not that far. Foster Creek. Leave Lane. See, these buildings right here, but I ain't got no choice. I ain't got no choice. Guess until the next mission, I gotta go get some more ammunition. Wonder can I craft my own? Nice. You know, just a little spark in the head. I wonder if I need that, because I definitely need to get some more ammunition. I definitely gotta rack up on that shit for real. Oh shit. I did not know it was gonna do that. The fuck? Oh man, get your ass out of the area for the target. We're gonna find a little question mark, which the question mark is like across the way. And let's just Ooh, baby, that's a long drop, my boy. Yeah, now I'm learning now. I had to go ahead and follow the lines. But boy, these lines right here a little tricky. Got to go down these damn mountains. Got to get your ass fucked up. And so I got like 13 minutes. The chest right here. Gonna take that. Got 12 minutes left. I went this way. Yeah, they went this way. One of y'all has come with me. Motherfucking ass. My damn hat.
Oh shit!
I don't flip the fuck off. Flip the fuck off. Okay, I got 10 minutes. Okay, get close to the area. Shit! Got the hell out of my ass. I'm gonna scan this motherfucker. I know I'm wasting time, but fuck that. That bitch attacked me. Come on here. God, the goddamn mountain cat ate my ass. I lost my hat, didn't I? Wow, I can't even get my hat back. Scan that bitch alive, man. My head down here. I lost my damn head, man. I won't be able to get my head back. Damn it. I worked hard for that damn head. I really let them motherfuckers really kill my ass. It's alright, it's alright. I'm not even tripping. But nah, fuck that. I am tripping. And them bitches shouldn't even kill me.
Hey, who are you?
Don't worry about who the fuck I am. Thank you. We got one more to go. We got one more to go, Chad. One more to go. Oh. We got 3 minutes left, so we should be good. We getting there, Jay. We getting there. Hold on. Oh, we eliminated all, but I'm still mad as hell. I lost my damn, I lost my damn hat. I ain't gonna be able to get my hat back till I get back to the camp. I'm at the bottom of the map. God. He's on these money signs right here. Then we're going to the big cash one. Nah, first of all, I need to head back to the city. I ain't gonna lie, I need to buy some more ammo, bro. He wishes to become honorable. This honorable or dishonorable old man Jones will help you. Okay. This right here. Shootout series. You get to the city. There is nowhere near me in the city at all. I can give me some fucking gun. That's all the way down. That's all the way down out west. East. If I fast travel, I need to fast travel to a nearby city first. The general store. Now they don't have a general store. Got nothing right here. Damn it. City right here, but see, I don't think that city has a fast travel. Over. I don't think it got over there, Chad. I don't think that. I'm really in it like a nut, hard in a nutshell. Only thing I got is my pistol, but you know what? I'm just gonna say fuck it. I'm just gonna say fuck it for right now. Oh shit. Yo. Yeah, bro, I didn't even realize you joined in, my boy. I promise you I didn't. Yes, sir, Chad, my boy, in here. Let's see what your horse look like, bro. Damn, boy, you got a thick-ass horse. You just wait. Is that a dog? Oh shit. Oh, yeah, scan that motherfucker. Yeah, we're gonna have to cook that thing tonight. Cook some roast tonight. Yeah, damn motherfucker, goddamn. Mm-hmm, gonna have some roast tonight. I need to go back to goddamn trying to get my ammo. Need to go in the nearby city and shit.
Anyone out here?
Yep. Wait, what did you say, bro?
I think there ain't nothing close.
Hell nah, ain't really nothing close, but scan this shit. Yeah, it's nothing that's close. And this rabbit. What do you say? I think your mic's kinda low, bro. I can't barely hear you.
Hold up.
Ride out, let's ride out, boy. Oh, wait. Honey man. Yeehaw. There's a snake in my boot. We got a long road ahead of us, baby. Where does he take me to? What are you trying to tell me? The box. Oh, snap, it's a little treasure. Cool. You a good one. Yeah. I like that. Yeah, I like that when the door's trying to help you out. Like, that's lit. I like that. Oh, better bring his ass on. Camp nearby over here. Okay, is my horse stuck? Wait, what the fuck?
Say what, bro?
Make a posse so I can help y'all with this.
There you go. Hey, I can hear you now.
You're the fella looking for work. You interested?
Yeah, I'm interested. I'm ready to make some money, pa.
So I heard you was a proper bastard who knew other bastards.
He said proper bastard that knew other bastards.
For a fair price, is that right?
Good.
Good. Because let me be clear, I am the biggest bastard you're ever gonna meet.
I hope so.
James Langton.
I'm out here the biggest bastard. Shit, I hope so.
Me to kill you. But you do right by me, I'll have a few things for you. Okay. Let's put you to the test. There's this fella needs killing. Name is Ace Burr. His crime is my business. If you care, he killed a rich man in a card game down Saint Denis last month and fled up here. Usual nonsense. But I've been paid to kill him, so I'm paying you to do it for me. If you care.
Care about the bread now. I want to get that bread now. You know what I'm saying? Trying to make sure we get a good to cut that meditate.
Because those are the kind of people who get things done in this world. Anyway, go find him. He's up somewhere near Two Crows and put a bullet in the bastard's head. I'm usually here if you're looking for more work.
Oh shit, let's get it. There's a way for me to climb up here. Hey, yeah. Motherfucker, bro. I know goddamn well. Chat, I know goddamn well. That shit really just cut off in the middle. The fuck? What the fuck, Jack? Like, come on, like. Doing too much, man. Doing too much. That shit crazy. Damn, that shit really just cut off for me though, for real, for real. Like, as soon as I was about to goddamn, about to run up and start shooting shit, damn thing, the application just cut off for me. Like, that shit should not be able to do that. Praise. Been on the damn thing to load back up. I was just about to get comfortable in that beast. And I was just about to get comfortable. Oh my god. And then once again, I don't have my goddamn hat. Once again, God, I was in the middle of the fucking mission. And then they're gonna put me right back when I left off at, like, what the fuck? All right, let's see what we got. Ooh. I said, who the hell? Oh, but it might be somebody else. I'm really disappointed. I don't have my damn hat. Yo, my yo, it's all yo. Really having fun, yeah, man. I'm really enjoying myself though. Like, I'm fucking with this game a lot. Don't even gonna lie. You know, besides the fact that the application pretty much just cut off on me, like just now. I was in the middle of my damn mission. That motherfucker just cut off on me. Like, what? You fuck? That's just shit. That's just crazy. I can't even see him. No damn invite. Oh, he's in. Okay, you win. I didn't even know you joined my shit. I should have kicked my ass out, bro. No cap.
It's every time you join Westcard, one of those missions.
Nah, like the whole application just like kicked my ass out, bro. Like,
oh yeah, weird. I seen that.
Yeah, bro, like, it's weird. Boy, hey, Los over here talking about, boy, I just woke up from a nap. I'm weak as fuck. On that nap, feel good as hell. I hope your ass got down, going in and check that game and then make sure that shit downloaded. Gotta hop your ass back on this, man. Gotta have your ass on this. I'm ready to grind on this shit. I fuck with this shit. I ain't gonna lie. I'm mad as hell I lost my hat.
Oh, you can get your hat back from the horse.
Really?
Yeah, you hear me? Hold that L1 and go to the horse and the thing.
Oh, there you go. The flip hat.
And it allows you to change your outfits if you need to too.
Hey, where's the one? Like, can you take out that book? Know where you can buy your ammunition and shit? There you go. I know I'm fucking tripping. I wonder why it won't let me do it before. What, would it only let you do it if you're not in the mission?
Yeah.
Okay, as long as you're not in the mission, you can do okay. Let's see. Let's see. Raffle regular. Go ahead and buy the whole shit, cause boy. Next page. Hold on. Let's see. The pistols. They posted back in the camp. Okay. Okay. Were you ready to see? Were you ready to see the my marker on the map on your map or no?
Nah. But I was telling you, former posse, so I could join you on this mission.
What do I now?
I said, you got a former posse, so I could help you with the missions.
Former posse? How I do that?
Click the left and then go down to, it should say like posse on the thing.
Oh, I see, then, I see.
Yeah.
It said posse nearby, the boys. Can't create your own?
Press square.
Oh, former posse. Okay, type temporary. Temporary. Why would it be temporary? President. Okay, invite only. Yeah, invite only. Friendly fire off. Camp will be there. I'm gonna take like 5. I kinda. Fuck that. I'm gonna put the lunatics. And that'll be our posse name, the Lunatics. Get me out there. That should be right out. Yeah, the Lunatics. Yeah. Yeah, the Lunatics, yo. I gotta be able to buy a posse. It's like 200. Son of a bitch.
How much you got?
158 on 148. Damn. You gotta pay for posse?
Bounty missions, what's it called? They pay a lot.
Yeah, that's what I'm about to go to now. I'm about to go to a bounty now. Yeah, it wasn't them bounty shits. I was freaking them shits. Oh shit, it wasn't them deads. Ah. I'll get it later. At least I got my ammunition and everything straight. That shit, wow. I got my ass blew the fuck up. Man, I'm just so ready to grind on this shit. Oh, all the damn cactus and shit. Damn, I gotta pay $200 to do my own posse, like. Damn, I ain't know that. So I'll definitely will get on next time, but honestly, I'm ready to get on Ghost Recon. I'm fucking weak.
You interested?
Yeah, I'm interested. I'm telling you, bro, I'm fuck. I ain't gonna lie, my boy. I'm fucking with this shit, bro.
That you were efficient and unpleasant and could get things done and for a fair price. Is that right?
Good.
Because let me be clear, I'm the biggest bastard you're ever gonna meet. James Langton. Mess with me, and you'll be begging me to kill you. But you do right by me, I'll have a few things for you.
I have a few things for
okay.
you.
Okay. Let's put you to the test. There's this fella needs killing. Name is Ace Burr. His crime.
Ace Burr.
Well, his crime is my business. If you care, he killed a rich man in a card game down Saint Denis last month and fled up here. Usual nonsense. But I've been paid to kill him, so I'm paying you to do it for me. If you care.
All right.
But I'm hoping you're the kind of realist that knows you cannot afford to care. Because those are the kind of people who get things done in this world. Anyway, go find him. He's up somewhere near Two Crows and put a bullet in the bastard's head. I'm usually here if you're looking for more work.
On the Two Crow. Alright, kid, I'm at a mission. What the f- Yeah, I'm gonna have to re-download it back, chat. Cause I don't know why that shit just... That shit is so weird, like... Yeah, oh my god. This shit is weird. This shit is weird for no fucking reason, chat, for real. But I deleted it and I had to re-download it just in case it won't, you know, start fucking up again. Damn, see, now I gotta, I was very hype. I was hype for that game. Oh my God, I was very hype, bro. Damn. But you know what though? It's all right though. I'm not even gonna trip. I mean, it's not gonna take long. By tomorrow, we'll get Bat Lady on back in this shit, real for real. Damn. My reason I like, damn. I might have to end the stream. I'm gonna have to end the stream and probably have to start another one or two. You know, and finish downloading. I think what I'm probably going to end up playing. I think I'm playing about Assassin's Creed. I could have played that. I can play Assassin's Creed, or I could play Horizon. I can play Horizon Forbidden West. Damn, I ain't gonna lie, chat. I was really hyped for that shit too, bro. Application keep closing and closing and closing. Oh, I might play. You know what? I might play Destiny though. Cause Destiny got them kind of lit too, chat. For real. Damn. I could play, I ain't gonna lie, I could play Destiny. Or I could play Assassin's Creed. Which version? Oh damn, I got the P5 version? Oh wait, that's right, cause I got the P4, I forgot the P4, but it was the disc that I got. I'm really trying to... Let's see, Should I do goddamn Assassin's Creed, or should I do Destiny until what's my call finish downloading? God damn, I ain't gonna lie, that shit really blew me, and I really don't want to like switch it up. I really don't want to switch it to like another game while I'm like. But oh, that's for the beta. I don't want that shit. You know what, chat? I don't know. I mean, I could run some Spider-Man. Right, I know, bro. I know, man. I really want to give y'all a good stream, man. But I'm not understanding why the application can't cut now. So that's why I have to do, like, it says to delete it and download it back, so I won't have that trouble again. So I had deleted it and it's downloading right now, and I know it's gonna take a little time. I feel like I really don't want to end this stream right now. I kind of like want to keep it. I probably want to keep it going. But also, like, I really don't want to, like, also want to keep, you know, this, you know, that, you know, this part segment on, you know what I'm saying? So, like, I might just say, fuck it. I might just stream another game or something. So, I'll probably just stream another game, you know what I'm saying? Little added on game or something. And that's probably what I'll do, because I don't want to, like, you know. But you know what, chat? I'm gonna switch over here to my game list, and I'm gonna let y'all choose to see which game which y'all would like to see play through until it finished downloading. For the time being of this part stream, because I really don't want to, like, goddamn, really want to cut this shit short. I'm already doing like 3 hours in, so let me switch over. Let me be like this right here, right? So boom, so here's what I got here, right? All right, so this is all that I have, like, pretty much downloaded for my game so far, so good. So I'm not doing God of War. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that God of War, because that's pretty much in its own segment, you know what I'm saying? And Modern Warfare is just Modern Warfare. I could do Modern Warfare. Ghost Recon, that's pretty much its own series. That's almost its own series. Gotham Knights is its own series. Days Gone is definitely in its own series. Spider-Man, now I can definitely do Spider-Man. I can run Spider-Man. You know what I'm saying? I could just, you know, swing around, throw some tricks, and then pretty much just kick some ass. You know, I could do that. GTA, it's like half and half. It's like, you know, it's like I can do it, but also I can't. Yeah, because I kind of want to keep my GTA episodes kind of separate as well. Ghost of Tsushima, yeah, well, more likely I'm gonna probably have to keep that separated. Well, Assassin's Creed Valhalla. You know, I probably would keep that separate. Yeah, I probably would keep that separate as far as with, like, the season wise. Cause I'm still at the beginning of it, y'all. I'm still at the beginning. We gotta grind on that too. Nope, I'm not doing Batman. No. Horizon, that's gotta be its own series. Now, God of War, y'all already know. I am not doing that. Yeah, that's off the question. Last of Us 2. Nope, that gotta be its own. Gotta be its own series. So let's keep it moving. Okay, multiverse. Now I can do multiverse. That's really something that's not like a, you know, something that you can level up on. So I can definitely do that. We got Naruto and Ninja Stone 4. So yeah, we definitely got that too. So I can do that as well too. I can do like the tournaments. You know, I can do what the hell is that damn? But anyway, We got Dragon Ball Z Fighters. Oh, Fighter Z, so I can do that one as well. I can do Soul Calibur. I can definitely do Soul Calibur. Until the Red Dead Redemption is back online. Need for Speed. I could definitely do Need for Speed, because I don't think there's a, I don't know, I don't think it's a necessary like series for that. I don't think. What y'all think? Y'all think that, you know, Need for Speed should have like a, you know, should have like a, should have its own series, you know, because it's, I mean, it's just racing, you know. I mean, of course you level up, I mean, you level up your car, your brakes and everything like that, but you know, yeah, but I don't see no point. Now Detroit, yeah, chat, we definitely gotta go back with it on episodes on Detroit. But that junk is wild. Yeah, God of War, yeah, you're in, we gotta leave that alone. Oh shit, we got Shifu. Shifu, let's see. It's just so, I will never play that shit. That shit is so fucking aggravating, chat. I would never. Let me see what we got over here. That's basically it. Let's see what else. Okay, what else can we add on to this? You know what, chat? Let's just go for Need for Speed. Let's just do Need for Speed until Red Dead Redemption is get back on, you know what I'm saying? Now, like I said, I really don't want to end this stream. Cause like it was going so good, man. We was rocking this shit out, and all of a sudden, that shit just like just cut that shit off, bro. Ooh, my eyes watering. That shit just, this is really crazy, bro. Damn, I really don't want to end this stream, y'all. I really don't. I really, really do not want to end this stream, man. Cause like I said, we was such in a good role, and in that, and that particular mission keeps cutting that shit off. Like, that makes no sense.
Bill to face us.
Okay. I'm over here making a mess. Yeah, this drip on me might be good now.
Not yet, Tyler. You want to race the drag cruise? You're going to need a drag car.
Must be an auto shop or something, because I don't know what's going on. Okay. What the fuck? Wait a minute. This is online too? Wow, I did not know that. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Like a motherfucker. I'm trying to figure out what the hell going on. Yeah, I still kept it too. Like, I ain't got no map or nothing. Did I make it? Then the little middle part couldn't do it. I thought this game would be a little entertaining, but damn. Boy, driving new cars out there more boring than any damn thing. Let's see. Could I be streaming why that shit is like down on him, bro. We need to find us like something. Let me go ahead and end this stream, man, right here, man. Appreciate everybody being here, man. YouTube, man, I want you to comment. Tell me what you like, what you don't like. I'm going to probably switch it up to, I don't know. I might just the Valhalla. Okay. Probably gonna switch the Valhalla. I'm just really disappointed. I'm really disappointed that the game was fucking up, bro. Like, damn, I was getting into it too, bro. Like, don't lie. But you know what? You can't help it. So, with that being said, ladies and gentlemen, everybody be safe. Everybody be easy. You know what I'm saying?